this is it, Star Wars Galaxy's Edge. I've been waiting so long to come see this. Yeah. All the detail that they put into everything here. You're on Batu, which is this new land they created, the Black Spire Outpost.
Welcome to Batu.
Which is where all the hoodlums of the galaxy stop over.
Well, listen, you know I like the Star Wars movies. I'm a fan. This is, you know, this is all a little much, but I'm here for you.
Listen,
you wanted to come. You invited me. I said, you know what? He's my friend. I'm going to go with him.
We got stuff to see here.
Okay.
We're going to do this.
Listen,
Let's go.
I'm here. I might as well.
Welcome to Batu. Enjoy your stay.
Where's that transport going?
Which one? This one?
Yeah, this one.
Let's go to Jakka's Coolers.
All right. You're not hiding any rebel scum in there, are you?
Rising Suns.
Bright Suns.
Bright Suns.
Get it straight. What's wrong with you? What an embarrassment.
Millennium Falcon. This is like the centerpiece to Galaxy's Edge.
Yeah, it's gonna get you excited, huh?
Yeah, it's like took my breath away when I walked in this morning and saw it, and then all these people came, and it's not quite the same. But still, look at all the detail in it and everything, and we're gonna pilot this.
I can't wait.
Are you ready? Let's go do this. What?
I said I thought it'd be a lot bigger in person.
Okay.
Here we go.
Which one? This one?
Yeah. Pull the lever!
I got it!
All right!
Quit yelling at me! Quit yelling at me!
Fellas, you guys know which way the bathroom is? Men's room? Men's room is that way.
The blue milk.
This is what Luke sucked out of a teat in the movie.
Clunky.
There you go. I've always been told with blue milk, you got to get it right from the teat.
Right, this is
pasteurized.
Yeah.
This is.
This is the cantina.
Oh yeah.
You remember the cantina?
Oh, of course. How you doing?
Hey! Hey! Hey!
I'm like Han. I shoot first. Just a heads up.
I bet you have.
Play a little Macarena for me. Oh yeah, I'm Italian. Everybody takes tips. Anybody seen Kylo?
No.
Nobody seen Kylo Ren?
I gave you 8 credits for that milk.
David Crosby. Right?
Rise of the Resistance. I've been reading about this for years.
Yeah.
It's finally opening, and we are going to ride it.
I'm here for you.
Okay.
You're excited.
I'm going.
Yeah. I mean, I'll go with them too. I just.
Now I am ready to do this. Let's go. You ready?
You know, I know I told you at first I wasn't that excited about being here. I am totally on board now. This is Han. We have a complicated relationship.
Oh, I see that, yeah.
You see our son, run.
Come on, Red.
Come on, Blue.
Come on, Red.
Come on, Blue.
Come on, Red. Long time
Your
no see.
Your allegiance seems misplaced, citizen.
I think you're mistaking me with somebody else.
This is a lot of fun.
I mean it. I'll do this every week if you want to.
Wow. Big thanks to Fantasy Costumes for hooking us up there.
Yeah.
Also,
big thanks to Disney for not throwing us out.
That's
right. I was going to say, surprised I let you slip into that.
Well, you know,
they weren't paying attention.
Know. Yeah.
Listen, I know what a lot of people are thinking. That was funny, but I want to know all the details about Galaxy's Edge. I want to take a trip there. What should I do? What shouldn't I do?
Yeah.
I have an entire podcast for you available right now.
I've listened to it
twice. Everywhere you listen to podcasts,
really?
WGNTV.com/Coastin. 40 straight minutes of Galaxy's Edge talk.
Wow.
So if you're going down there, what should you eat? What should you not eat? What should
you
see?
What
to wear? And you had fun.
I had a lot of fun, Every now and again, I'm capable of having
stuff. Yeah.
No. But I'll tell you,
you looked awesome.
I was exhausted.
Yeah.
I never realized how exhausting fun
before I did.
Is.
He was texting me when he was at home. What are you seeing tonight? What's going on? Do those drones ever go up? Do those X-Wing drones go up?
Wow.
He was legit
sucked in to the whole theme park.
Hot in that dress, also, if I might say so.
Yeah. Very nice.